Okay. It was good when the stream was off. So, fuck if I know. Hopefully the sound will be better. You know what? Let's do this. 'Cause if it's not, then the fuck does it matter? It won't matter so much now. We'll just roll with that. Alright, I got paid. Yeah, it could be the game. I don't know because I tested it and recorded and it was fine in the recording that I just played back. So, I don't know. Maybe it's this game. Okay, so where the fuck am I? Heading towards a bunch of nothing. Okay. There's the bank. There's where I live. So you know what? Let's go back to the pink cage. Let's pull out our car and go get a driver's license. Because as I'm learning, this is just a pain in the ass without a car. I tried to get everything set up off stream, but it's kind of hard to get anywhere. I just need to pull out my car. Oh. Wait, let's go in my. Okay, here is my abode. Since I flew in to town, I've just got a crappy hotel at the pink cage. Oh, I liked that comment. Okay. Now I've got to remember I need to pull up somewhere because if I pull off of this, I'll fucking won't be able to see anything. And I need the fucking codes, like, to do everything. Because some of it's easy to remember. Like, I did have a good day. I was busy today. Out and about and went shopping and. Okay, GTA World. Yeah, I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna try and make that a regular thing. So, I mean, there's lots of decent moments. But Resident Evil just had some, it had some of the best. Oh, I had so much fun. Okay, let me pull this up on my phone. So I can look at this shit when I need to. Please say I put in the right password. Okay, I did. I did. I did. All right. Now I just need to find. Yes. It was so wrong. I mean, no, you ain't supposed to do that, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Yes, you did. You did. Okay. And where did I find that? Basic commands. That's what we need. There's a whole list of them. Shit. Okay. Okay, me, my. Okay. Let's go over here. Better remember to put. Need to spawn it. I need to unlock. Alright. Progress. Alright. How about this stupid little car? I cannot drive worth a shit. I'm just warning you. I cannot. Okay. Engine. Crank my car. Jenny Johnson adjusts the mirrors. It was just one of the cheapest ones that they got. I need to stop. The music just changes every time I open the no music. No. 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 Okay. We turn the music off. Every time I turn the game on, I have to remember to go do this. Okay. I need to go get a decent cell phone. So. Oh, God. Okay. This 24/7 is closed. So, let's go. This one? Without getting. Oh no, driver's license. Driver's license. Fuck that. We gotta get a driver's license. Okay. Let's go get our driver's license. And hope we don't totally. I don't know how to use my turn signals. I don't know if there are turn signals. I'm not gonna run a red light. I'm super paranoid. I'm super paranoid without driving a line without a license. Okay. These lights change quick. And for some reason, they're yellow before they're. They do it the wrong way. Okay. So, I was gonna have her not know how to use a cell phone and not know how to drive, but yeah. That's like too hard, I think, like your first time playing this and learning all about the city. So, we're just gonna say she's a really bad driver. Because I am. Like, I can't drive for shit with a keyboard. And I try not to speed, but the slower I go, the more I swerve. I mean, look. I should have turned. Oops. Are there any popos? Popos. I need a parking space. Oh, fuck. I hope these cars don't break easy. Because I spent all my fucking money trying to keep my vehicle up. Parking spaces! Okay, okay. Oh, fuck. Dude! Better not park in a handicapper. Okay. I can't drive for shit. I can't drive for shit. Okay. T. Engine. I turned off my engine. Gotta remember. Gotta get used to doing this, like, typing what I'm doing. It doesn't matter right this second, but, okay. Oh. Alright, locked our car. You my stupid fucking... Okay. I need a driver's license. Hey, yo. Taxi license. A brewery license. Oh. I just need a driver's license. I can't afford that. How much is a driver's license? Oh. Okay. Cell phone commands. No. I need to go get a good cell phone. Okay. Can I just do this without... Okay, I guess I have to go to the bank. Fuck! Damn it! Where's the bank? Yeah, I know. Alright. I got enough gas for now. Okay. So should I, like... I don't know where... I had a controller, because when I was playing Grand Theft Auto, just for shits and giggles... Like, a year and a half ago, I got a controller just so, to play it on, because I'm so used to playing it on a controller. And so I would, like, use the keyboard and then drive with a controller. But I gotta learn how to drive the right way sometime, right? I mean, fuck. See, it turns yellow before it, okay. It's like it gives you a caution that it's about to turn. I don't know. It does it both ways. Sorry, I'm running that. Cops. Don't pull me over. Okay, I've got $12,000. So... Oh fuck, I wasn't paying attention to the light, was I? They change fast. Shit. Okay. Alright. Real quick, because I ran over the curb. Oops. Am I crazy? Where am I going? There's 24/7. Not open? Fuck. Walk the fuck. Interesting. I just need a gas station. Oh, there's a smoke shop. That's cool. I don't need that though. I came to go to... Wait, where is it? It's on the other s- Fuck me. It's on the other side. Wait. Yep. Apparently, I can't read a map. I was never taught to read a map, you know? Daddy said ladies couldn't drive. Here we go. Please say this is open. I need a taco or two. Because I don't want to check for the nearest active business. Are you serious? But it... Okay. I guess I've got to find places where people are in them. Fuck. So this is a little different then. Gotta actually go find places where people are. Which makes sense. Oh, there was, well, it's too late now. Where's the bank? The bank's just over here. Where it should be. ATM. Does it work? Bank. Aha. Got it. I'm going to withdraw. What? That's what it says. Withdraw. Fuck. Okay. Withdraw. Okay, maybe this one's not working. Fuck. How come I can find a payphone on every corner? Okay.
black picture window frame.
Every time I start up the car, what the fuck? No radio. Okay, please. Just oh, but don't. Okay, there's an ATM in there, so let's go to the ATM. Maybe I can use the ATM even though it's closed. That'd be great. This is why I shouldn't have a driver's license. Can I use the ATM? Where was the ATM? Can I use... No. It doesn't give me... Usually tells me something. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. Okay, map. Oh, green baskets. I bet you. What you wanna bet? I bet you I gotta look for the green baskets. Okay, okay, okay. All right, I'm getting it. Okay, so this one's open. All right. I would like a taco. Two, please. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Oh. since they DM here? Okay.
Santos, even all the way out into Blaine County. GP worldwide. Hold tight. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, no, that's... It automatically, Oh, God. I'm gonna try and fix my mic real quick. It, automatically does that when I have to text. Oh, God. Yes, I was, wasn't I? Okay, let's see if this will work. How this thing got so loose, but it just like finally just said kerplunk. Okay. Okay. Oh God. It is. It's so freaking quiet in this game. Okay. So I made a contact. Got somebody flirting with me. It's a good thing I don't have the camera on. Let's just say that. Like, oh my God. Okay, so. Let's pull up the map. Where are we going now? Engine on. It's really weird typing everything and like doing kind of lonely. You're used to the camera.
Pulled under the chick, I was stone like them white boys. Smoking them white girls before them blunts got crunk. Chunky asses, passes getting thrown like Hail Marys, and they're looking like.
Screen's gonna go black a minute. Let's see if it's fucked up still. Find out if it's the game or not. Okay. Is my audio fucked up? Does my voice match? Or are we all fucked up again? Because I don't know. It was fine before I got back on stream. No? Okay, it's something with the game. Okay. It's something to do with the fucking game, I think.
Sitting on legs! This ain't no flat screen. This TV bigger than damn refrigerator. And it has a knob on it. And it's channels. And my brain is turning them damn channel. I channeled my ancestors on that old-ass TV. You understand? I channeled them. They doing stuff in the cave paintings because the person who was painting the cave painting was...
Street. I'm just about to leave my car on all the time. Just lock it.
Oh.
cherry popper. Cherries. It's probably what it's meant to look like. I do like the way that if you want to go buy stuff, I mean, I know it's a pain in the ass so far because I'm not used to it, but I like the way that to go buy something, it has to be somewhere where somebody's at. Just, I don't know. I guess it ensures that no matter what you're doing, you have roleplay, which is nice. So, in case I get pulled over. Fuck. Because I can't drive. Like, a popo is for sure going to eventually pull me over. Little cars. in your buns. Don't be a chump. Taste our rump. Okay, I like that. That's funny. That's funny. Get in the driving seat. Oh, fuck. I've got to take a driving test. Oh, fuck me. It's all up in my car, too. Okay. Oh, my God. Demons. Fucking demons. Maximum speed limit in the city is 60 miles per hour, and on highways or while you're out of the city, speed limit is 90 miles per hour. If you want to pass an intersection, you should always come to a complete stop. Remember, the vehicles should come from the right side have priority and allowed to drive first. Start the engine and drive towards the exit of the parking lot. Okay. Okay, you can hear him.
They can hear you, buddy. Yeah.
They can hear you. Both ways. Video game driving test. I wonder what you gotta do to fail. Yeah. Well, I also don't wanna do movie making left turn, to be honest. I don't want any of it to be, you know, where I can't upload the video or whatever to YouTube because of. Straight. I'm making a right turn at Weasel News. I guess this is Weasel News. We will make a left turn from this intersection. Look in both ways. Both ways. Both ways. Yeah, because I even turned the music down and it's like it didn't fucking go down. Supposed to be going. Does it
doesn't specify. To get in the right lane. Alrighty. I feel like I'm using GPS that I can't hear.
Dots the whole time.
want to go right into that big red parking garage over there, okay? So we've got our driver's license. We have a car. We have a little crappy hotel. We do look. We got somebody's number and gave them ours. Okay. I need to go find a good phone. So. Okay. Station. A phone. Where can I find a phone? Oh, fishing. Should go fishing one day. What is that? Police station. Fire station. No. The hospital. Okay. Got us a farming job. Ooh, you can go farm some weed. the county jail. It's the morgue. What's that? El Burrito. So there's malls around. I downloaded Soma earlier. I didn't know if I wanted to get into it tonight. I wanted to do something a little chill for a little while. But it'll either be Soma or Resident Evil 4 tomorrow. I haven't decided which yet. I'm not really sure yet. Ooh, I can go get a gun. Thank you.
just so I can fucking figure out how to do this.
V Park. Oh fuck, forgot. This property. But the door's open, okay, so if I can't go there, can I go to? There we go. Alright. Enter, exit, change. Oh, I can furnish? That's neat. Market price of this hotel is fucking, okay. I don't have any other outfits. Let's see. What are phone commands? Call, SMS, contacts, as. Set it on, pick up, hang up, blah, 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 blah. So many things. Let's see. Okay. Anyway, we're back at the hotel for the night. How do I do? No, that's not what I want. Yeah, that's not what I want. Take a 99. I guess I'm going to call it for the night. I'll be back on tomorrow. As per usual, either Resident Evil 4 or Soma. I have Soma downloaded. Resident Evil 4 I can throw on the PlayStation, so I'll be good to go. Don't know what I want to do yet, so I'll make a decision. But thanks for hanging out and watching me. I got to roleplay a little bit. I got a phone number. I got my driver's license. I need a fucking cell phone, but like, where the fuck you get that? I don't know. I know how I got my first one, but where's the heart? To new, I don't know what that is. I know how I got my first one, but that was during a tutorial. So I think that's kind of why that was easy right off the bat. So I'll have to figure that out next time I play. Whether on stream or off stream, who knows? So have a good day tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. As always, Darkwing. Hope you have a good night and a good day too. And I'll be back on tomorrow. See ya.